Japan. A Navy task force approaches the east coast of Korea. Destination, Pohang. Mission, to land the men and machines of the 1st Cavalry Division. The Korean battle line was moving rapidly on all fronts. Only on arrival were the troops informed that the landing would be unopposed. The division's 27,000 men started ashore.
Psychology says how you're supposed to feel sort of disappointed that you fight and don't have to. Maybe so. I wasn't disappointed.
On July 20th, the Reds reached Taejon. 24th Division troops led by General Dean were to hold as long as possible. There was something fishy about Taejon. I mean, they threw in a little artillery and then we waited. Nothing. Nobody. Then wham! They were all over the place. We found out we were surrounded. It was a case of move out fast and stay put for good. As it was, we were going to have to make a run down a corridor of fire a mile long, which we did. We had one more time, but Taejon was gone, and with her, General Dean. We traded time for space. 2 weeks for the land between Taejon and the Nakhchivan River. From behind the wide deep waters of the Nakhchivan, we could test our growing strength. We cut the bridge.